The type of diabetes is different whether you're looking at someone who's from China versus someone from America. It is a different story, it's a different problem and a different level of understanding that's needed, because so much of our medical information is derived on basis of studies that come from white Anglo-Saxon Caucasian people. People's weight is different in different countries. You know, in India, for example, a person is overweight at a much lower weight. The way the Indian body shape is so very different. You know, it's the thin arms, the thin legs, but weight distribution is all around the abdomen. And that's the fat that causes all the issue. That's true in Asia, it's true in China or Japan. It's all about having the belly. So even though the body structure and the body shape is quite lean and the frame is small, that's who gets diabetes. It's no longer about saying, well, in China, this is the problem, because Chinese people are everywhere. It's no longer saying, well, in India, this is the problem. So we can't look at the world anymore and say, well, it's about countries. It really is about people. And it's how we interact in our world. And often I think with diabetes, the fundamental flaw is when our culture doesn't change as quickly as our environment. If our culture is that we love to eat these particular foods, and we move into an environment where we can eat a lot more of these particular foods, then rapidly those two things come against each other and cause profound challenges. So the world is changing. And the only way you can really be in charge is to know. And I think people do deserve to know. They deserve to understand it.